Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to the channel. It's Don Barry here and I'm back again with another FIFA video. So where we left off, we are going against San Jose this game, well, this video, and I think we'll probably end up against New York or maybe even Cincinnati. I just get a couple more games in before our big month of September, where we go against Canada and Brazil in a couple of friendlies. So that should be really exciting for us. And season one is almost about to end, guys. It's a little sad, you know, bittersweet. That's the word that it is. It's bittersweet. You know, I am glad that we are finished with the first season of our career. Who knows how many seasons there could be in this young player's career. As I was saying last episode, you never know, especially with like injuries that could be caused. So yeah, give me a second, guys.
Bienvenidos y gracias por acompañarnos en este
nuevo. Hold on here. All right, I am back. I do apologize for that, guys. I just had to close the door. I think my mom came in for a second. All right. So we are back here at San Jose, and basically I wouldn't say home stretch of the season yet, because we still have a lot of game left, but I would say this is like almost it. It's not the halfway point, but we are at that part of the season where our team has to, you know, fix a few things, and hopefully we can build up our momentum for the last push of the season. Yeah. So, you know, in the next month, we do have a couple of really important games. Just friendlies, of course, not for the league. I think a couple of friendlies against Brazil and Canada will do well for us, especially that Brazil win. Just so we can see, like, you know, hopefully they put us in that game, though. Hopefully. Even if it's just for, like, a half. I think it would benefit our player. Good cross. Can we finish? Ooh. So close. But as I was saying, definitely those friendlies will be good for us. And then I think in October, in-game of course, guys. In-game October, we have two more friendlies against Denmark and England. You know, to go against the top of England, even if it is just a friendly, we'll be able to show our growth and kind of just display our talent for those two big countries that do produce superstars. You know, mostly England and Brazil, but you can't discredit Canada, you know, as they are in our region. And Denmark, they're not a powerhouse, but they're always a solid club. I was thinking it was going to be a better shot. Definitely was not, though. You know, I think I would want our player to end up playing in a big club, of course. To start off in, like, Germany or even Portugal, just for that growth would be good. So I think we'll definitely be catching the attention of those clubs soon. Hopefully those games don't interrupt with the schedule of the MLS playoffs, if they do have it in this game. Just because we wouldn't be able to actually be there and go and get that experience that we need. And you know, just actually like have that jersey on.
La verdad, Fernando, que es tan parejo en todos estos dos equipos que nadie puede convertir el gol.
Pase bastante peligroso. Ese buen centro. Un centro que no termina en nada. Viene arriba la presión tratando de recuperarla. Acá con esto lo ganan.
Cool. Nice. Come on. I already knew it. Whoever that defender was. Was it Nagby?
Could it have been? Yep. I think it was Nagby. En las tribunas.
Or awful. Because he's pretty fast too. One of our better players as well. Didn't catch the name.
It's a good play
on that right side.
Han regalado la pelota. The fourth official. Ahí nos muestran el tiempo agregado, 2 minutos. Esa, qué buen servicio, le deja de cara gol. Esto puede terminar el gol.
Nice finish. Beautiful finish, guys. That's exactly how we should be playing every game. With that ball movement, those great passes. And those finishes.
El árbitro que nos indica que arranca el segundo tiempo del partido.
So I think in this series we are making some progress though, guys. As I said, we are almost near the end of season 1.
Balón interceptado en
completar la jugada. Season 2 should start, I would say, early next month, if not the end of this month.
¿Me explican cómo regalan una pelota así, por favor?
But as for Madden, I'm not sure how many seasons will be there, since it's a little bit of a different format. It's not like we have one single player. It's more like we're just a coach. And if they fire us, they fire us. We look for a new team. So it is a little bit different. You know, it'd be different if we could play NBA without the online feature. So far, from what I've seen, we can't. But I definitely do want to start making the WWE videos for you guys, since I've been playing. Come on, look at that shot. Take us out of the game for the. Really? Not even joking about that either. Take us out the game.
Cuidado con esto, puede ser. Balón al poste lejano. Jugada desperdiciada, rechaza la pelota.
Yeah, take us out.
Y ahí se viene el tiro de esquina, la caldera.
Se eleva para mandar. That could have been also a good goal.
No, se le eleva bien, pero sin embargo, no le pega de lleno.
I'm not sure if San Jose is one of the better teams. Doesn't feel like it, for sure. It seems like Montreal and New York were way better teams than this. They were actually a challenge, guys. Like, I was thinking they were first, like, at the top seeds, but to find out that they weren't, it's really disappointing and shocking.
Anda y ve, la pelota te está esperando. Anda
but it
y
just
ve.
Goes to show, like, sometimes better team doesn't always win. You know, thankfully we tied one and
ojo que
came
se
back.
Puede venir la contra. Se volcaron a fondo, but... pero no llegaron. Muy bueno, Trotti, la pelota es suya.
Like, I was talking to my dad the other day, and I said, you know, France, they should have won. They were really the better team. They really were. And,
Salinas.
You know, a lot of people are saying that World Cup was rigged and
quedan 15
fixed,
minutos en este partido.
It was, if it wasn't. Sorry to get forgotten about, I think. Argentina doesn't feel like a world champion, personally. You know, they are a really good team. One of my teams that I've always gone for, just because my family has always gone for them. But as far as them feeling like the actual champion, does not feel like it.
Jugada, ni fu, ni fa.
I just don't think that they have Salinas. The same amount of talent that France has right now. Obviously, Mbappe's, if not the best player in the world, he's one of the best players in the world. Messi, you can't discredit him. Great ever. I confirmed without victory. But what would the conversations have been if Argentina didn't win? And if Mbappe ended up coming back and making the fourth goal? Just a thought. And as we get another goal, basically wrap this up 3-0.
Formidable la copa.
Pedro Sánchez. Can we score another one?
Visitante cuando se escape la pelota o en alguna pausa habrá cambios.
En cualquier momento se produce el cambio.
Gran pelota. Pelota
al palo. Another one. Nice job. Mazzolari, what is that, his second goal or first? I'm not sure. I think definitely Zalarian is going to find himself in Europe. Since our performance is with them, he's been playing really good for us. 5 goals, 5 different players, come on. What other team does that? And then again, we do play solid, not well enough to get mad at the match. That's not really my goal at all. My goal is just to improve as a player, because I know definitely we still have a really, really young player. I would say probably the only thing that is important is to, like, you know, keep training, trying to get that 80 overall, and obviously keep on scoring goals. You know, just improving our player. So. And we basically confirmed our playoff position there. Let's see if there's any team of the week. Solarian, of course. Yeah, it doesn't really say much about, like, our players. So let's just continue on. It's kind of funny how they saved Cincinnati for the end of the season. Like, we literally have 2 back-to-back games against them. So, you know, right now we are going to be home, and then in just 2 weeks, they're the host. Like, literally for the end of the season, they say that. Who knows? They could be really good. Not gonna, like, say, oh, we're way better because we're first. No. They could end up being, like, pretty solid.
Hola, hola, ¿cómo están? ¿Quieren que les presente este partido como si fuesen los 70?
How we do?
Bienvenidos a esta transmisión totalmente en vivo y vía satélite.
Starting off good.
Todos ustedes acá, como siempre, la pantalla de EA Sports. Soy Fernando Palomo y estaré al lado de Mario Alberto Kempes. No estamos compartiendo micrófonos porque él tiene el suyo, tengo bien. Nos espera uno de los mejores partidos. Muy buen balón a la espalda de la defensa. Cuidado que puede terminar en gol. Aquí tenemos los titulares del conjunto de casa. ¿Cuánta posibilidad nos da esta formación a creer que el partido se jugará en la mitad de la cancha? Muchísima, por la cantidad de jugadores que ahí ocupa el dibujo inicial.
Señores, hoy estamos delante de un gran partido. Es el clásico local.
No, not lying, that could have been a foul.
¿Qué manera de perder el balón?
Alright, let's.
Ahí está, con ese estilo de un jugador determinante que seguramente hoy será uno de los protagonistas.
Bueno, ya le pueden tirar un lazo que a este no lo agarran más.
Siempre es un jugador a tener en cuenta. Hoy vamos a estar muy atentos a su juego.
Yo creo que Fernando, cada vez que el equipo lo necesita, este aparece. Y bueno, te diría más. En los últimos partidos, está apareciendo y demasiado.
Ahí tiene con quién apoyarse.
Esto puede terminar en gol. Sigue adelante, buena conducción.
Good goal. That was a little funny goal, I'm not gonna lie. I didn't expect us to actually score that header. Check that out. Yeah, I thought the keeper was gonna just grab it. He could have. That's funny. You know, if we could finish with like 30 goals in the season, that would be great. Anything more? It's a cherry on top.
Ahí se le fue la bocha.
I don't even know how Messi scored 91 in real life. I think the most I scored with a player is like 41, maybe 50, maybe. 91 goals in a whole year.
That's insane.
That was a really ugly pass. Super ugly cross.
Jürgen Locadia. Han regalado la posesión. Ha llegado muy bien a cortar ese juego y a quedarse con el balón. Están llevando la pelota de un lado a otro, están mareando al rival. Llega cortando bien y recupera.
Ugly passing there for sure, definitely need a worry about keeping the ball. Oh my god, they're just toying with us right now. Definitely they were just toying with us there. With the Daka style of play. I think definitely with the support of the home crowd, we're able to... be in the lead right now. Their style of play is definitely... I haven't seen it before in this game. Or in the league so far, MLS. Good save, keeper. Good save. Ooh, beautiful save again. Look at him keeping us in the game.
Tiempo suplementario, faltando una parada de esta, es importantísimo.
Nice job, just kicking it out to the wings there.
Viene el árbitro que no compre la pelota que sigue. Va a ser bastante peligroso.
Come on, what are those shots? Sometimes I don't even know where he's kicking, really. This guy has no left foot at all. No. Should have been called a foul, definitely. What is that? Definitely, what was that shot at the end, guys? Nothing to be proud of, for sure. Nothing to be proud of.
En el toqueteo de pelota quieren abrir espacio. La dejada de la pelota justita al rival.
Let's check this out. Oh, is that another one? Was it my fault? Yes. Way too slow. But I really thought I was going to be able to do something like that. Not going to say.
Rechazo, diríamos elemental, Waston.
Se la rayan. Ahí se viene y la va a tener.
What a goal. What a goal. Player of the game. Player of the game. Player of the season, matter of fact. If this team didn't have us in there, I really doubt they'd be first place. You know, no offense to their team, but they definitely need to assess the goal scorer, as we just give up a goal there. Nothing much we could have done there. Really good ball movement by them the whole game. That's really good passing. Definitely, they showed that. They showed it early on, really. That was a really good pass. Who was that, Nagby?
Es un artista con la pelota. Ambicioso el traslado para meter ese balón entre líneas. Una jugada de ataque interrumpida. Han regalado la posesión. Hace rato que en el mundillo del fútbol estábamos hablando de este tema, Mario, y es que un fichaje que tanto club como jugador necesitaban, la noticia ya se puede confirmar. Ahí lo encontró bien metido entre líneas. Atento que se viene una ocasión.
Damn, I just saw Zalarian has a higher rating than this. Kind of shocking. Unless he's the one who's been giving us the assist. I haven't seen much of his numbers. Come on, ref, that's a foul. That's really a foul there. I know I say that's a foul for most things, but that really... Oh, beautiful pass. Come on. What more do we want?
¿Cómo no van a tener que tomar precauciones los defensas teniendo estos monstruos por delante?
A really good finish. It's a Nagby.
Hay algo que ha notado el técnico visitante Marito, porque ya ha dado la indicación para que se vengan unas modificaciones.
Sí, hay cambios necesarios en un equipo y no tiene que ser ni por lesión, ni por táctico, ni por...
Obviously, can't forget about Zalarian. He's been really solid for us the entire season. And I'm glad nobody's really been hurt so far this year. You know, we haven't had any big injuries, really.
Enorme la categoría detrás de esa pelota.
Oh my God. Beautiful pass there. What more does he want? Like, that pass cannot get any better than that.
Ya solo 3 minutos le están quedando al partido. Aplausos, señores, brillante asistencia. Oigan solo. Se comió un águila el arquero.
Come on. That was a hat trick right there.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of...
Go, Nagby. Go, go. Oh.
No,
it doesn't matter. That's game.
He's
definitely proud of us.
Final del partido.
Definitely. I was kind of scared right now, guys. My computer might be dying, so just give me a second to charge this. Definitely gonna keep the gameplay going right now. How can we stop? Especially at a crucial, important kind of last couple of games here. I don't wanna just end the video. So, alright, hopefully I don't mess anything up. Perfect. Sometimes it does mess it up, and like it disconnects the capture card and the mic. So, against Toronto, what remember us going against Toronto. I thought it was New York, if we're being honest. Let me just check this out. Oh yeah, I guess it is Toronto. So I think this is gonna be our last game of the episode, guys. Pretty sure. Making sure it was on classic. And then next episode, well, the next two episodes are gonna be insane. We got New York, we have Cincinnati, Chicago, and then the episode after that, our first ever international play. So I'm really excited about that. Alright, let's go out with a bang here, with a win. Hopefully another dominant win, guys. I hope. Fingers crossed. As much as I believe in our team, you know, it is still sometimes a little scary.
Mi nombre es Fernando Palomo, encantado como siempre de compartir la cabina con Marito Kempes. Hoy tenemos más fútbol de la Major League Soccer de los Estados Unidos y Canadá. Será una caimanera de aquellas, un picado espectacular, un masconazo bárbaro.
Hay que tener en cuenta,
Fernando, I don't remember if Toronto was a good team or not. It's been way too long. The team that has stuck in my head is definitely DC United. Those two ties.
Y nosotros.
Probably the only one I remember.
Hay peligro en el pase, ojo. Buen corte.
Just actually like being able to struggle against.
Así se va a parar el equipo dueño de casa. Creo que nos podríamos ilusionar con la formación que nos ha presentado este entrenador. Líneas muy juntas, todo lo ejecutan a la perfección, digamos. Este partido puede ser ganado incluso desde la pizarra. Este es el equipo con el que le hará frente al partido el Toronto FC. Y miren que los técnicos presentan la formación.
Good run by Zolari there.
Uno y otro no se ven lo que van a presentar en la cancha, pero ahí está, han coincidido en el modelo.
That was your finish. That was the first goal right there. I'm not gonna say it wasn't,
but
it really was. Just couldn't finish. That's it. Couldn't.
Bueno, mira, acá tenés razón, ¿eh? El arsenal ofensivo que tiene este equipo es impresionante. Vamos a ver cómo se comporta más.
I do enjoy the Spanish commentary, not the English one. It's because it feels like it has more emotion. I've played with the English commentary before, but not my preference.
Ahí va ambicioso el traslado para meter ese balón entre líneas.
Offside.
Golazo. Y que no grite nadie este gol, la bandera levantada.
Todos calladitos, no apresurarse a cantarlo.
We should have waited like an extra second.
¿Será que se viene el gol ahora?
There it is, first goal. And then zip. Yeah, this team is no match. Could it have been 3-0? Definitely. Definitely could have been 3-0 already. So it's not a thing to be so frightened of.
Acaba de perderse el gol del empate.
Ya vendrá otro.
All right, let's try to.
Pase bastante peligroso.
You know what we haven't had is an actual like free kick. Surprisingly, I think in the Italian league, they tend to tackle a lot more. It just what it feels like. Again, not being able to finish right there. That's really what the difference of
todavía no sabemos cómo va a terminar el partido, pero esta
lower
tajada del arquero
overall players.
Estar a uno de diferencia,
you know, I'm
¿no?
sure if I had a
ahí se le fue la bocha.
At least an 80, like 5. They're gonna make that more than
cuidado,
not.
Que puede terminar en gol. Qué buen servicio, le deja de cara
a gol. Twice.
No quiero
twice.
Levantar la mirada, qué
what is that?
Horrible.
Could it be 5-0 maybe? Let's just say that I scored
cabeza,
the ball.
That
was really
cool
shots. Of course, you can't score every goal, but.
Pelota que regresa al compañero.
It is frustrating to know. Those are easy, Gallardo. Easy shots, especially for someone who plays at a forward position.
Actually,
red. Warmgor. He's been pretty solid for us all year. Red card, seriously.
Cuidado con esto, puede ser.
Send out over that red card. Come on. Alright, let's just go ahead and finish up this half. And I'll try to get this video out to you guys as soon as possible. Let me know what you guys think of the series so far. If you guys are excited for the end of this first season with this team, you know? This is my player mode. I know, definitely, I'm excited to enter year two.
Atento que desde ahí le puede pegar. Altido. Le pegaste horrible, papá. Qué feo le diste esa pelota. Espantoso.
It's possible you can even get loaned out in year two as well. Who knows? I might request a transfer if we win.
Esa pelota es buena, cuidado. Michael Bradley. Ahí lo tiene el árbitro, ha decidido marcar penal.
Before that penalty, like I said, if we win everything in MLS, why have my players stay there? I mean, he's basically already won everything. So it's definitely something to consider. Great goal, great goal. Like I said though, definitely something to consider for our player, just so he could really up his game and also like move on from the team. I feel like the only way I'm gonna like stay at one club is if it's like, you know, like an AC Milan, like a Juventus, Real Madrid, Barcelona type of club. But Columbus crew, I'm not going to say that my whole career. Especially when I've already won everything there. But enough about talking about future seasons when we do need to focus on winning this game as we just score this goal right here. 2 goals for our player. And I think we're putting up pretty good numbers in the MLS, if not the best ever. Especially for someone of this age.
Balón interceptado, han completado la jugada. Solo 20 minutos le están quedando este partido.
Essentially, like, leading this team, being the leader. So honestly speaking, without our player on there, they're not scoring much of the goals that they score. So, it's just something to consider.
Y está todo listo para que se realice el cambio.
Nope.
Ahí va la pelota en el área.
Because I feel like there's nothing
se quita
to
el
prove
balón
there.
Encima, liberándose
feel
de
like MLS has already.
Marito, empezamos a machar el papel. El técnico.
It's already proved that they are.
Parón del juego es un cambio.
In the CONCACAF.
Este cambio que ya veremos cómo le sale.
Va
Valenzuela. So going to a Mexican league would just
vaya momento que vive el estadio Mario, la grada la tiene y se hace famoso.
Ooh, another great assist, guys. Another great assist. Though. Come on. What is that? Two assists and two goals? Stat padding in a sense. But hey, they really cannot stop
him.
Good job.
Perdieron la pelota. Se va a escapar por la línea de cal. Que no se detenga, que el árbitro no pitó, levanta el centro.
They would stop that right there. He's not playing a little bit dirty.
Yeah.
You know what, it is the last like, couple games of the year, so why not?
Hay algo que ha notado el técnico visitante Marito porque ya ha dado la indicación para que se vengan unas modificaciones.
Sí, and as of right now, we are running away with
first,
I think.
Tactico,
we'll definitely clinch the next, like, let's say three games, maybe.
Le están sumando dos minutos de agregado. Se juega ya el minuto 90 de este partido. Han regalado la posesión.
Another great game, guys. 4-2. 4-2. Easy money. Easy money. They just were no match for us, guys. Even though we did mess up a couple of times and let them score two goals. No big deal, really. Alright, let's just try it right here. Excuse me for that. And then just go on to the next episode after this. Alright, so thank you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.